Hey everybody, what is up? Sean Hatzel here, 47-year-old stubborn fat expert, founder of online weight loss community, Get Lean in 12, the rapid fat loss solution for people over 40 years old. And today I'm gonna reveal the real truth about creatine. Now, there are really only two supplements in my opinion that have enough research and published studies backing them up to make them worthy of taking. There's lots of other supplements out there that show potential. But caffeine and creatine are the only two that have multiple published studies with across all ages and across all genders. Most supplements out there that get hyped up and become popular only have one or two studies. And if you dive into those studies, they're very limited in their scope. But creatine, however, has some amazing properties that you're probably unaware of that I want to share in this video. And there's one particular creatine in general that I think is superior to others based on my own experience, and I'll share that with you at the end of this video as well. So the first thing to understand is that you do not need to load creatine. Most people think you need to load it. You can load it to get it into your system faster and to get it into your muscle cells faster, but it's not necessary. Now, the particular type of creatine that I'm using currently, I use 2.5 grams before my workout, and then I take 5 grams after my workout. Now, the reason that I do that is because there's some published studies showing that post-workout creatine can help with muscle gain. So that's why I take it before and after. The most common way is to take it before, because then it's in your system and it can work its magic. But research is actually showing now that the post-workout window is even more powerful for creatine absorption and results. But there are several different metabolic benefits that you'll get from consuming creatine. It's completely safe and effective. Also, when you use creatine, I recommend that you cycle on and off of it just like everything else. Now, you can find creatine in foods like red meat, but you'd literally have to eat pounds of that red meat to get an efficacious dose of creatine in your system. So that's why supplementation is really the answer. And the first thing that creatine does is it helps your muscle cells produce more energy. This is ATP, which is our body's primary energy system. So this also indirectly will help you improve brain focus and will help you reduce fatigue. So most people associate creatine with performance and gaining muscle and exercise, but in reality, it's great for your brain and it's great for reducing mental fatigue. Now, the second thing that it can do is it can improve your performance. Obviously, when your muscle cells produce more energy, your performance is going to improve, and this indirectly helps you speed up muscle growth. Now, this last and final benefit of creatine, most people are completely unaware of. Most people don't know this, but creatine actually lowers blood sugar to help you fight diabetes. And there's some research, published studies, showing this and backing this up. So there you have it, about 4 or 5 solid evidence-based benefits from consuming creatine. My personal opinion is this is one of the best supplements. And I particularly use something called Kre-Alkaline. Every single pre-workout or creatine product that I've tried, and I tried a variety of different types of creatine because now there's all kinds of them out there, I end up on the toilet with the runs every single time. Now, 20% of the population are non-responders like this, and that would indicate that I am one of them, because if it's coming out my back end, that means I'm not absorbing it. So I found this buffered, pH-buffered Kre-Alkaline creatine. All it is buffered creatine monohydrate. I'm sure there's several different brands out there that you can buy. I think I picked this up on bodybuilding.com. Very inexpensive, and the results were almost instantaneous. I consumed 7 grams and I don't have any issues. I don't find myself on the toilet anymore. So that is my recommendation. If you are gonna consume creatine, I recommend just consuming the regular creatine monohydrate, but find a pH buffered or pH balanced one like this particular one right here, this Kre-Alkaline. So hopefully you got something out of this video. Thank you for taking time out of your busy day to check this out. If you're watching this on YouTube, make sure you're subscribed to our channel. I have all kinds of great content for you. If you're on Facebook, show me some love. Drop a comment below if you have questions. My team will do its best to get back with you. And thanks for watching this, and God bless.